Good evening, everyone. I'm Brian Johnson. Playground equipment in Jackson has been destroyed. Police say an 8-year-old and 9-year-old were playing with a lighter on the playground at Partnership Park in Jackson and caught the structure on fire. The damage is estimated at $10,000. Police are not calling the fire suspicious at this point. Luckily, no one was hurt.